I, Siegfried of the Knights of Katarina, have come to uphold my promise. Let the sun shine upon this Lord of Cinder. Seems I am in your debt once again. My thanks. I could have not kept my promise without you. Now, for a final toast. To your valor, and my old friend Yorm. Long may the sun shine! Well, I'm going to have myself a little nap. The only thing to do, really, after a nice toast. You are a true friend. Best of luck with your duty. Well, I'm going to have myself a little nap. The only thing to do, really, after a nice toast. You are a true friend. Best of luck with your duty.
illustrious Lord Seeker. Or should I say, Lord Slayer? Fine kindling for the thrones, is it not? Each soul truly worthy of lordship. And all slain by thy hand, to bind them to their thrones, even in death. Oh, I have no qualms. For as we are to our thrones, thou art to thy duty. In fact, methinks thou'st helped these poor lords along their rightful path. Treat the firekeeper not with discourtesy. She is much like thee, prisoners both, kept to link the fire.
Champion of Ash, welcome back. Do you wish to hear a tale? You only have to ask. You know, in my home of Karim, I was a nun. I would be pleased to share the tales of miracles with you. Although, to be honest, I only know a few. But if I had a divine tome, I could tell you many tales and more. Oh, only I cannot see. Terribly sorry, but you'll have to find me a divine tome in Braille. Oh, you've brought me a Braille divine tome. Now I can tell new tales of miracles. Tales of the greater miracles can be quite the epics. What fun we will have. Oh, what's this? Champion of Ash, this divine tome is forbidden. These are dark tales of things that lurk deep within men. These stories would not please you. Of course, if you insist, I will read them for you. Only, they frighten me so. The little creatures that nibble at me in the darkness. Oh, what's this? Champion of Ash, this divine tome is forbidden. These are dark tales of things that lurk deep within men. These stories would not please you. Of course, if you insist, I will read them for you. Only, they frighten me so. The little creatures that nibble at me in the darkness. Journey, Champion of Ash. I pray for your safety. sweet champion. Where have you been? Please, your touch. The little creatures, how they nip and bite. You know, in my home of Curry, I would be withered, but if I had... Oh, terribly sorry. Oh, sweet champion. Leaving so soon. Please, come back in good time. I am frightened of the dark that gnaws away at me.
Myself very clear. My allegiance remained only as long as you assured the girl's safety.
Champion, where have you been? Please, your touch. The little creatures, how they nip and bite. Champion, where have you been? Please, your touch. The little creatures, how they nip and bite. Oh, sweet champion, leaving so soon. Please, come back in good time. I am frightened of the dark that gnaws away at me.